Okay, we're gonna demonstrate how to open the side of the key die or xhorse flip keys. If you don't open them right, you can actually cut yourself. So what you wanna do is you wanna kinda leverage the tool like this, and then turn, opens nice and easy. Okay, that's it.